Hi everyone, I'm back on XJW Reddit. As you can see at the heading for the post, they've currently got stuck to the top of all the subjects is this. It's about the two class action suits that are happening in Canada. And it seems that with the process, they won't come to fruition for a few years yet, maybe 5 years. And they do need the elders, ministerial servants, physically in, physically out, mentally out, etc., to come forward if they have info that could help on child sexual abuse and how they've seen it handled. So this is someone who is a ministerial servant. So what I'll do is I'll just sort of scroll through this so that you can read it yourself, pause it, read it in your own time, etc. Just in case as well someone comes over this in the coming weeks and then they can't find it on Reddit. So hopefully hopefully the info is there for you to have a read. Please do share it. If anyone can gather in, any people willing to support this and help, it is going to be a noble thing to do. So I'll leave you to read this. We've got Sarah Woods, which is the Quebec class action suit. Sorry, this person has been an elder as well as an MSC. So they need elders, ministerial servants, that can speak about what they've had to do. So he's talking about how known paedophiles in congregations, they were told not to put them in with children in car groups and things like that. They could not monitor that paedophile 24/7. What happened outside of the watchtower time? Dangerous. And it's Brian Fadden who's in charge of the Canada-wise class action suit, and there are contact details for both him and Sarah on this. So there you have it, mate. So that is the initial other people have seen this. And then you're going to get, there's a few comments that well, it made my head explode. But Holy Spirit only protects those worthy of being protected. If they don't believe in the truth, Jehovah will not hear their pleas, prayers. So, some instructor, retired as DO's district overseer, isn't it? Explained that as long as you're not baptized, Jehovah doesn't listen to your prayers. What? I'm sorry. I shouldn't laugh because it's not funny. It is absurd. Wow. Of course, he didn't have a reference. So, there you are. Do pass this on. If anyone can come forward, it doesn't mean you're going to necessarily blow in your cover, okay? For those that are still exiting and doing what they can before they exit. Okay, we need your help. Yeah. Help those brave people going that are coming forward. It's all good. Okay, thanks for your time, and bye for now.